Yes, actually, leaky gut could contribute to rosacea. The redness in the skin of that occurs with rosacea can be a sign of inflammation in the body. And a lot of doctors in our field, one of the first places they look when a patient has rosacea is they look at for leaky gut. So yeah, there is a connection there.